Everyone, I got big news. We are gonna be rich.
Oh my God, Peter, there are thousands of lottery tickets here. Where did you get the money for all these?
Simple. I took out a second mortgage on a house.
What?
Peter, this is idiotic. Your odds of winning are like 100 million to 1. Don't you know the lottery is just a tax on stupid people?
Would you be saying that if the prize was 150 million bags at a neighbor's garbage?
But it's not. I mean, is it? It's
World War II.
Ah! Ah! Oh, God! Oh, God!
I wonder. Ah!
What the hell are you trying to do, man? Those mushrooms are messing you up!
Lesbians win those Justin Bieber tickets just so I can, like, tear them up or use them to go to the concert. Oh, it's ringing, Rupert. It's ringing. Oh, I'm too nervous. They're celebrities. You talk to them. Oh, God. Oh, my God. I'm in so much trouble.
Congratulations. You're called...
TV's not even plugged in.
What is this? Where the hell are we?
The air is electric here at Super Bowl 33 tonight.
Stewie, what's going on?
I don't know. For some reason, the time machine didn't take us back to the present. We're still in 1999.
Wait a minute, I remember this. I think I'm up in that blimp.
All right, everybody, shut the hell up!
All right, this is... All right, I can't follow what's going on anymore, and I'm assuming the rest of you can't either. So let's make this easy and take a vote. How many think we should prevent 9/11? Raise your hands.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 4. Okay, all right, looks like 42. All right, who votes yes, 9/11?
Suck on this, you furry little weirdos!
I told you those guards would turn away.
Yeah, Joe, that was amazing. That was easier than taking candy from a premature baby.
I'm just gonna take this.
Hey, I got an idea for something that's gonna...
Party.
Okay, the first rule of Jewish Fight Club is if somebody says ow, you stop.
Ow.
Okay, let's eat.
I'm really sorry about this, honey. It looks like nobody's coming. But we had fun at the Teen Choice Awards, right?
I guess.
Well, I guess we ought to call it a night. Come on, Stewie, up to bed.
No party? Oh, come on, I was gonna show a slideshow of all those silly photos I took of Meg.
Close. Oh my God, where's Frank?
I'm over here. Oh. Okay.
Brian, if I ever take up roller derby, what do you think my name should be? Bruisin' B. Anthony, Alicia Sleaze, or Cohag?
How about Harlot O'Scara?
Oh, you dick, that's genius. How'd your date go?
Oh, went great. We had an awesome time. She's really smart, really funny.
Risking your life for those kids? You're a good guy, Brian. A really good guy.
Wow, thanks.
What's that thumping noise?
It's your tail. Stop wagging your tail.
I can't help it. Do something.
Damn it. I meant hold it, not cut it off.
You weren't specific. I've never done this before.
Are you okay, Brian?
Yeah, I'm just so happy to meet you both.
Oh, Brian, that was incredible.
Yeah, you humper real good, Brian.
I'm gonna go ahead and close the shades.
I still see you.
Hello, everyone. I'm Blake Walker from Piermont Publishing. Please join me in welcoming David Chicago.
Okay, so, hi, folks, and thank you all for coming.
Oh, man, I'm real sorry about your mouth, Brian.
Damn it, Peter, what were you thinking? This has to be the stupidest thing you've ever done.
No, Brian, the stupidest thing I ever did was turn the bubbles off in a hot tub. Yeah, party! Ew, bath with friends. Well, looks like we're having turkey after all. Four years later, me and Lois divorced and Stewie died. Gobble, gobble.
It seems today that all you see is violence in movies and sex on TV.
Car?
Oh, come on.
Let's just see what we see and keep it to ourselves.
Hey, Evan.
Oh, good, Meg, you're here. Grab a pair of dirty socks and meet me by the tub of dead mice.
Actually, Evan, I've been thinking about this, and I'm not sure being a foot fetish model's for me.
What? You can't quit. You're an...
You drive a school bus?
No, silly, I take the bus. I'm in high school.
What the hell? You said you were 23!
Yeah, and you said you love me.
Well, I guess you got me there.
Hey, Quagmire, sorry to bother you, but we're following up on a tip. Did you have sex with this underage girl?
I don't want to go to jail, but I really want to take credit.
Quagmire, I'm afraid you're under arrest for statutory rape.
Hey, Shala.
You had a baby shower?
Oh, now this makes it real. Oh, my goodness, that's enough cake for you, Mary Beth.
Is divine.
But so rich. Will you excuse me?
Where do our Hollywood farts go?
I've heard they're filtered into Tom Sizemore's house.
Ah, Morgan.
No, Brian. No.
Peter, you're up there now? Who's winning?
Hard in the motherfucking paint, nigga. 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 in the motherfucking paint, nigga. Hard in the motherfucking paint, nigga. Hard in the motherfucking paint, nigga.